Hello, everybody. Once again, I'm fishing at the City Lake Creek. I'm kicking over in night crawling, and I started videoing with my other camera, and the batteries have recently died, and I have 2 bars on that one, but I do have an extra set of batteries to put in there. I've been fishing here for about 45 minutes and had just a couple of small bites. I caught one small bluegill, which I didn't get on video, so at least I didn't get skunked. Now I'm going to put another small piece of liver onto this, and if I don't soon get any hits here, I'm going to move up to the actual lake itself and see if I can get some catfish up there. And if I do happen to get some catfish, I'll turn the camera on and get my camera for you guys. I'm going to give this another shot out there. I brought some netting with me today so I can fish, use my chicken livers at the lake. Don't have to wait. Oh, just like that. Did you guys see that? Oh, yeah. Oh, man, just a little low. Oh. It came off. Did you guys see that? As soon as I threw that liver out there, he nailed it. It came off right there. Alright. Now, I know a lot of people say that you have to land a fish, call it a catch. But he took me up under that small tree limb or log or whatever you want to call it there. And when he took me under there, I was trying to pull him up over the shore and the hook came out. And I had the barb turned down when they used to call on my hook, because when I start using the netting to fish in the actual lake, it'd be easier to get it in and out of the netting without having to fight with it. So, let's see. There's another guy out there willing to get this. Boy, he was waiting on that liver. And that piece just came off. Ah. You guys bear with me just a second. My liver, it's frozen. And I haven't made any liver sacks yet. You guys seen that catfish right there? He came off. That wasn't what I was at. He's trying to get over there. Excuse me, stepping in your way. Oh no. Alright, that's good enough right there. I'm just gonna let it sit right there. And that guy, as soon as I threw it out, he went with it and he was gone. Yeah. And the night crawler, I caught a small bluegill on them. And that's all I caught on it, which I didn't get it on video because my other camera died on me. And this camera here, you'll probably hear the spillway over there a little bit louder because the sound quality of it is a little bit greater than the other one that I usually use. That was a good catch. It wasn't the big one that I lost the other day down here. Nonetheless, he was a good fish. You guys seen it as soon as I threw it out there. He nailed it. And this night crawler here. It wasn't working too good. In fact, I'm going to take it off. Put a small piece of liver onto this one. This one here does not have the barb turned down on it because this is using my brim and crappie rod. It may turn the barb down on it as well. And I'm going to toss it right there. And let's see how long it's going to take for one of them cats to hit one of those pieces of chicken liver. That last cat was a nice catfish. Alright, I'm at 8 minutes, so I'm going to stop the video and start another part.